Well, good morning, you guys. Welcome to another vlog. And the time right now is 5:12. Ha 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 ha, it is not morning. I just got home from work. So I decided to start the vlog off a lot later today, just because I wanted to be kind of like an evening type vlog, you know, not the routine morning school work kind of thing. Like, I am home for the night and I don't have anywhere I have to be, but in fact I do. I have to run to the bank because it closes in like an hour. I'm going to go right now. This is my outfit. I just changed out, and I think I was wearing this shirt in yesterday's vlog. Oops. Oh well. Oh well, y'all, all well. Are you in my bathroom?
Yeah, I'm gonna take a shower.
Oh.
Are you gonna come in?
No.
Are you
gonna come in? No, it's fine, thanks, Mom. All right, I'm going to the bank buffet.
Okay, with the bank.
I love you with your buffet. Oh, woo woo. No key. There's a key here. Oh, this is getting so obnoxious. See how my car says no key? But then it's right here. You see? Oh, let's see if I hold it. I think my key fob is dying, you guys. It's dying. There we go. 100th time's a charm. Yeah, my key fob is dying, so I gotta get a replacement. Lately, I have been listening to this new song from David Dunn, Ready to Be Myself. And I've been listening to his music video, or his lyric video, on YouTube. I have an adapter for my phone. Then I also have a different adapter to plug into my iPhone, because my iPhone 7 does not have an aux cord. It has the adapter for the aux cord. So I'm gonna plug it in here real quick. Aux. And we're going to hit play. And I'm gonna listen to it while I drive to the bank.
Today is a day I'm waking up to say I'm tired of the way that I change. Rearrange myself to be someone that everybody loves.
There you go, you guys. Just got out of the bank. And it is 5:46. So now I'm gonna head on home. Well, actually, I'm not gonna go home. I have somewhere I have to be at 6:30, and it's not worth going all the way home and then having to come all the way back. I think I'm gonna go ahead and head there now, just so I can be there half an hour early. It's no biggie, and you guys are gonna find out because I love surprising you. Now I'm gonna play my song. Copper.
Hi. Hi. Oh, good morning. Good morning. Come on here. Hey. I'm here. Hi. Oh, hello. Hi. Hi. Oh, hello. Come on. Come on. Hi. Hi, you pretty boy. Hello. All right. Good buddy. I'm right here. I'm right here. Hello. Hi, Copper. Hi, Copper. Go potty. Good boy. Yes, surprise! I am at Copper's house. I am at Copper's house. Do you smell my puppy? Do you smell my puppy? Where you going? Come here. Come on. I know I'm right here. I know I'm right here. No, I know. He's sitting on me. Hi, big boy. Hello. Your nose, you're so cute. You are so cute. That's right, you guys. I'm at Copper's house. Hi, big boy. Wait, wait, wait. He's trying to kill me. Hi, hello. Okay, he wants to play. He wants to play. His owners are currently on their way home from a long drive, so he's been in his crate all day. So they asked me to come over just to let him out. Come here! Copper, come here! Come here! Come here! You done, Copper? Well, I think he's done playing. We're gonna go inside and we're gonna chill. Hiya, Copper. Hiya, Copper. What are you doing? What are you doing? You wanna go inside, don't you, big boy? But what do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Aww. I should imagine myself. You're like, what's going on? What's going on? Hi. So it is about 6:05 right now. I'm gonna be here for maybe an hour or so, just cause he's been in his crate all day. Hi, stop licking me, you goofbutt. Stop licking me, you goofbutt. So I'm gonna be hanging here with him just for a little bit, cause his owners aren't gonna be home till like after midnight. I know. I'm gonna be here for a little while, just keeping him company. He has to eat here in just a little bit. So after I've been here for a little while, then I'll head on home, won't I, big boy? He wants the camera. He's trying to get the camera.
Are you trying to be a vlogger too, big boy?
Jessa, you can't get away from me.
I don't want to study. I don't want to do college. I'm dropping out. I'm becoming a stripper. I'm gonna eat all the food. Robert just got over my laptop. Really just want to get chicken nuggets from McDonald's right now. But I'm too broke.
Not gonna happen.
And I don't know anything for my exam tomorrow, and I'm gonna die.
You're having a meltdown. You need to chill.
I know.
Think about it. Once you finish, you'll get to see me. I see you in less than a week.
I know, but I don't wanna work.
Jessa, she's having a tantrum, you guys. She doesn't wanna study, and she's been FaceTiming me for like forever. Just crying and like yelling about life.
They would too if they had to take a log exam in person for an online class. Every test and every quiz is online. And then he's like, oh yeah, by the way, the final is going to be in person and you can't use any of your textbook or anything. And I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna die now.
I'm trying to get her to study. Cause I see her, I literally see her in less than a week and this is happening right now. And she's eating. Again. Jessa, you need to study. You're such a freak. Study.
I don't want to.
But think about it. You're almost done. You are seriously almost done.
Yeah, but I'm going into entrepreneurship. I'm going to be hiring myself someday. I don't need to have a great GPA. But I do.
Well, you do as of right now. Go potty, Copper. I got to put you away. Go on, go potty. This is our current state right now. Aww. You can do it. You seriously can do it. Go potty. And yes, I'm still FaceTiming Jessa, you guys. Yeah, I'm gonna go home and eat. And yes, I'm still on FaceTime, you guys.
I wonder how long. Still eating.
And she's still eating. She's gonna bloat outside of the iPhone. You like my little gig? Okay. And it is 8 o'clock. And there's a fluff in my car. Fluff a fluff. All right, Jess, are you gonna study while I'm driving home? Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
You're bad. So I'm gonna go home now and hopefully Jessa will be off studying like a good person by the time I get home. Stop eating.
I don't know. It's almost gone anyway.
I don't know what to do with her. I don't know what to do with her, you guys. Study.
Don't want to.
But you need to.
I know.
You poor thing. I just made it home, you guys, and I'm still. I'm 10 minutes later, I'm still on FaceTime with you. Okay, well, say goodbye to me and go study. Oh my god, I just turned on the windshield wipers.
I love you! I love you so much! You have no idea I love you!
I love you too, but go study.
Okay, bye! Bye!
Bye.
Bye.
Oh my god. 10 minutes later, and I'm still FaceTiming her. Like, is that even possible that to still... I'm telling you, she's a hoot. I'm so excited to see her in just a matter of days. It is such a beautiful day out right now, or it's such a beautiful evening. Now I get to see Dylan. Hi! Do I smell like copper? No, he's not here. He's not here. Who do I smell like? Look at that tail. You were like, you were with Copper. Hi. All right, did Mom feed you? Can you tell me if she fed you? I don't know if Mom fed you. I'm gonna have to text her. Hey, Siri. Text Mommy.
What do you want to say to Mommy Redheart?
Did you feed Dylan before you left? Question mark.
Ready to send it?
Yes.
I'll send your message.
I am officially home for the evening. Whew, and it is 8:15. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and end today's vlog. So please give this video a big thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe. I love you guys super so much, and I will see you in tomorrow's vlog. Jessa, you better be studying. See you tomorrow, bye.